Let's just say I'm here to help.
Really? Good intentions, huh? Hope you've got some guts, or you won't last long.
Alright guys, just give me a minute. I'll be back in a minute.
It won't be that hard. You just need to follow my orders.
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's... Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but... he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade... we'll talk when I get back with the antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
If you have any trouble, call me. It won't be that hard. You just need to follow my orders. It won't be that hard. You just need to follow my orders. If you have any trouble, call me. It won't be that hard. You just need to follow my orders.
All right, guys, I'm back. Tell her, you know, it's Glenn's birthday, I can't leave. Wait, reboot the northern and eastern, northern and eastern south, substation. Can't speak today. There he is, Steve, look at him. Look at him over there. Okay, go dark. No flashlight. Up. Amen. How hard is it? And then you still keep it on. Yeah, you pressed like 10 buttons. You didn't even know which button it was. It's like dusk. Cover me, Steve. I'm gonna try to open this.
Oh.
whatever's in there. You know, I seen the zombie on the screen getting up. X. Come on, big boy. Yo, Steve, is it actually... Wait, hold on. Stay there. Tell me if my head is actually looking back when I'm running. That's pretty cool. to do that, you have to hold Y and run. It won't regenerate like that. Let's take the safe house, actually. We have to go up. That's it, that's how you take it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Which is a good place to fall down, right here. Look at this parkour right now, holy shit. Oh, I messed up at the end. That was some serious parkour I just did. Steve can't even do it. Messed up right at the end. Couldn't aim for the trash.
Substation.
Just find the control panel and turn the switch on.
It's a blueprint here, Steve.
The system.
Welcome to the stream, guys. We're doing co-op right now, just to let you guys know. Show you what it's like. need some weapons, though. Like a weapon so I can do this stupid blueprint. There's another guy trying to join the co-op right now. Alright, Steve, next one. To make good weapons, bro. You actually getting the hang of it, Steve. I think I got some upgrades. Do get better at fighting, gain more stamina, receive and access new combat skills. Yes. Knock down enemies with a running drop kick. Nice. Jump over enemies while running to execute. What's that red thing up there? Oh, that's what it is. Okay, I can see it. Can you stop people from joining your game? Yeah, you can. You can also stop people from invading your game too.
All right, Alfie, two down, one to go.
Yo, Steve, you get hit by him, you're gonna die. Your health's low. Remember, yo, press RB to dodge back.
Yeah.
Gerald, move back. Oh. Where am I gonna throw this Molotov now? I don't know how to not throw it. What? Wait, I gotta see what he dropped. 194. Not bad. I don't think it's shitty that you can't drive cars. I wish it was a big city, you know, like a fucking, like square miles. Nah, a city's big enough then. You don't need a whole country, dude. Countries, you need a city. No, one city's good. You just choose a big city like New York. New York's a big fucking city. Let's say it was in New York. You know, you don't need an extra two cities for that. Luzzy East Gay. What? I don't know what that means. Oh, so it's French guy or something? I don't know. I don't speak French, dude. Yeah, we gotta go in there. All the way in the end has no barbed wire. It does. So jump over it.
I'm at the main station, Alfie.
You've got to find the main panel. It's in one of the buildings.
Steve, I will get you. How much time? 17 seconds? I can do it. Okay, that was stupid. Get up here, right up here. Actually, wait, I got a better idea. The hell is it? get to me, Steven. I know, that's why I said get to me. Oh yeah, because we gotta go this way. Not available during the day. So we gotta come back at night to do this. But you died anyways. Get out. Go, go, go. Over here. That was Lucas. Nothing's wrong. Start remembering, girl. It's probably another live one just made up. They were in my cover. Oh, so you're the liar. I can never trust you. They can't even trust you to make, to tell the truth about Oreo cookies. She doesn't even know what we like. Getting fucking Cool Ranch fucking Doritos. Can you play main missions with your friends in co-op? Yes, we're pretty much doing that right now, dude. Hurry up, get the hell up and give me my damn prize.
Would you believe this store was scavenged clean before?
Like, I hate Cool Ranch Doritos, dude. They're nasty. Go grab the money off that guy.
Now try to fight me.
All right, let's go. Because Steve, yo, Steve's a popular guy here. Found out a guy named Steven was gonna come play Xbox, and then he's fucking lost it. Gonna fucking kick this bitch right in here. This guy ran into it. Yo, Steve knows choice but to save me. He has to save me all the time. We're gonna do another quest.